Hi, my name is Julia, and I'll be telling you about the book All the Bright Places by Jennifer Nyman. It is about two teenagers who first meet at the top of the Bell Tower and contemplating suicide, names of Violet Markey and Theodore Finch. They both struggle with depression. Violet struggles with it because her sister died in a car accident, and Theodore struggles with it because he was abused by his father, and he still is. And then they have to work on a school project together, and along the way, they fall in love and see all the beautiful sights in their home state. And eventually, Theodore slowly gets worse with his depression, and he eventually goes missing and leaves people emails. And then Violet figures out that he went to the Blue Hole, and when she gets there, she finds his clothes and went looking for him, and figures out that he drowned in the Blue Hole.